wrote a piece called Samson and Delilah about the story of Samson and Delilah, and this is an interlude. It's a ballet number where there's much drinking and dancing and fun going on. So this is the Bacchanale.